coming up.
Ah! Oh my God! Oh my
God! All our munchies is gone.
That's not my business, bro. Lock off. You're hygiene, man, touching my shit. These motherfuckers in this house. Ah! Bash, you piece of shit. It's getting serious already.
Yesterday, housemates built their own beds, so it's surprising to see they're all still standing.
Hey!
Don't do that, man. Don't do that.
I don't know why that's got me gassed. I'm ready for another day in paradise.
Sweet.
Yes. Wait,
what is it? Hang on, let me get my line.
That's brilliant.
What was it? Chill, because you got big... Big man hands.
What, you on it?
Oh!
Hey, I'm not scared. Hey, you.
I'm in the crossfire, boys. I'm in the crossfire. I'm
thirsty. Oh, there's a dead wasp, yeah, and I can't get rid of it.
What?
There's a dead wasp out there on our chair. It's barnyard. They call a house.
Good morning,
yeah, but I can't help it, man. I'm sorry, innit?
How did you sleep, V?
Absolutely fabulous.
Oh, really?
I didn't hear a thing where everyone was. I only heard Bashy, like, when I was waking up.
Yeah.
Like, he was not snoring that much. It was probably getting... Oh, my God, dude, could you hear him?
Yeah. There was one point in the night that everyone woke up, apart from, I think, you and Nadeem. Literally, it was, like, building up to one point where he was like...
Wow! When did I... Because I was like, to Jordan, did I snore? He said, no, Melody.
Yeah, no, I didn't hear anything from you.
Oh, thank for that.
To be fair, I was one of the worst culprits behind Bash.
Bash is a great guy, but he snores like... I don't even know how to describe it.
I thought he was going to have a nosebleed. Like, I think everyone woke up at this specific time and he was just snoring away, man. I was quite frightened, man.
Good morning. Where's my roll on?
Do some Scottish dancing.
He's
Irish, and then
I... I'll get these off. I can't do it, I do that.
Oh, my bra just fell off. Guys, I think we've just had a clothes delivery. You just what? We just had a clothes delivery. Oh no, I'm nervous. This is like the most nervous part of the day.
Finally!
Got clothes!
Outfit now ready. Now I'ma chill and be steady. Haha, look at the rhyming. Got the night garments, man. The night laundry and the night t-shirt. Wagwan.
Still looking 10-10 though, like, you know what I'm saying? Like,
I just need to cream my hands.
Shout them, shout me.
I just heard a joke in my head and I laughed for no reason. Oh, God.
Low it, fam.
Breakfast time,
get cooking.
You know what I'm saying? I had breakfast already.
Oh, my God, how's I gonna pull out my phone?
No, I know. Yeah, I keep trying to do that. This morning, I was like... Yeah, this morning when I woke up, I was like... No, I didn't. But that was the first time I've proper looked for it, I think.
How do you like
your eggs in the morning?
Yesterday was wild. It was so fun getting to know everyone. There's some big, big personalities in this house. Like, V is hysterical.
Yesterday was good, actually. Yesterday went really fast. It went a lot quicker than I thought. And everyone gets on really well at the moment. So fingers crossed it stays like that, because at the moment time is like flying by.
Obviously I can't cook. So shout out to Bash. Bash, he fed the whole family. Do you know what I'm saying? So big up Bash for that. If Bash is not here, I would have died.
Bar Charlene, what are you telling me?
I'm good, brother.
You know, I love that name from now on, bro. Mm. You know what Bar Charlene stands for? I told you, innit?
You know it's Bashala.
Bashala. Hey, no. I love it. Bashala.
Bashala.
Bashala. It's Bashala. I love that with the
R. But do you know why I call it Bar Charlene?
Why?
Because in Somali, it means chilling. And you're a chilling guy still. Bar Charlene.
Bashala. It means what?
Anyway, JMX still wasn't finished studying for his history test.
I think I can socialise in big groups of people, but then after a while, like, I just need to like be on my own for a while. I'm probably naturally introverted and just like I've had to force myself to be a bit more extroverted. But after a while, it's just like gets a bit long. And I'm just like, please leave me alone. But there's nowhere really in this house where you can get alone.
Yeah, JMX, he's a bit distant with his little book. I am going to, I don't know how I'm going to try and get him to join in.
Yeah, take it off, take it off.
What do you mean 5-3? It was 5-3,
not 5-3. I can't lie, it was 5-3.
Oh, Jordan, not Jordan. Jay's, JMX's tracksuit's all right, isn't it? Feeling it. Oh, he's got the back dimples as well, you know.
Hey, you checking him out?
I'm just looking, you know.
That you're gonna go in that room later now. Tell you what, you're stitched up now.
We're getting in that room. This is too baggy. Hair time. Bomba clot.
Bomba clot.
Bomba clot. Them say.
Bomba clot.
Blood clot.
Blood clot.
You're getting there.
Blood clot. Clotted.
Clotted him like. Boom, like clot.
Bash. Bash. Bash.
Yeah.
Bash, what does clarted mean, please?
Sorry?
Clarted.
Clarted. Clarted.
Clarted. What does that mean?
Clarted.
Like, oh, like that?
Yeah, clarted.
Really?
Yeah. What have blood clapped me clarted?
Like, I've been
saying that for the past 5 minutes. Dirty girl.
Oh, no, they might be...
What is
please come to the storeroom now,
what man. Time is it?
Whoa, prayer time still.
Oh, yeah.
So, we've called you in because we're going to give you a mini mission.
Yeah, I like this artist. Go on. Okay. Go on.
The next challenge will be a question answer game where you will be gambling for all luxury food items for your team. There will be a question and four answers.
Yeah.
I'm going to give you the correct answers.
Okay.
Your challenge is to lose all of these luxury items on purpose without anybody knowing.
Housemates have been called to the challenge area for today's challenge. This one is the luxury drop. Today's challenge means they could win their luxury items. If Now Mac loses all of his team's luxury items, he'll get 2 points, but are they worth it? What he doesn't know is that he'll also win back his team's items doubled.
Each team must bet their luxury items on the answers to multiple choice questions.
Oh,
items placed on the right answer will be kept. Items placed on the wrong answers will be lost.
Oh, it's because it's going to fall through the trap door, isn't it, if we get something wrong?
Oh. On who's right? My right or your right?
No!
Direct answer. You guys are done! This guy thinks he's correct. By right, it means correct.
Huh?
You guys are done!
Why is that taking right? No, I'm on their team and I'm stressing.
Five people, four boxes.
You know we need to win.
Just remember, it's a game, guys. Don't feel mad.
That's full power, that.
Yeah, that's full power still.
I would say mine are all average. Are we allowed to discuss this?
Yeah, of course.
I would say mine all average about 400k each.
Okay.
400, 500, potentially 600k each.
How about you?
Yeah, mine are like 100 to 200k, so certainly.
Okay. Right, okay, so at least we can rank that
don't
now.
Don't tell them sh**.
SB2, what's his views a lot?
Bang spews.
JMX,
I'm dead, bro. I'm dead, bro. I'm
we know, we talked about this.
I'm going.
I'm tired.
Are you sure?
I don't know what Iman's views are like.
How have your last five videos done?
Yeah, I think it's Eleanor.
Three rounds for each team. Don't put all the food on it.
Okay.
Put like a few items or like one item from each person's pile on our answer. Put like half on mine, half on Iman's. Like the, you know what I mean? Just in case it is his.
Oh, yeah, no.
So,
balance people's out.
Put everything on Iman and Eleanor.
Eleanor, yeah.
Yeah, listen to your mate.
Half all of our things, put Facts. Half
and
of our things on
more on Eleanor's, like slightly more.
Put it all over there so you can all lose.
I think it's equal now, it's equal.
Oh,
I can't cheat, I can't cheat.
I can't cheat.
What do you mean?
He's had a banger.
I'm asking you.
Try bait him.
Alright, please, let's look at each other, know each other's views, yeah? Because look, everyone's things on the line.
Oh, look, he crying now.
Are
you ready?
Oh, shiver me timbers.
Are you happy with your answer?
They don't really know.
Take it.
Mike, take
your
step back.
Look at my bra.
Oh, alhamdulillah. Alright, something's dropping. Something is dropping, and all my stuff is there.
Bro, that's gone.
Oh, come on, Footasylum.
Hey, come on, mate.
Come on. I'm not even playing.
Finish.
That's gone.
So I'm going to have a potato.
All you got is potato. Okay, there's bare cheese in there anyway. It's mine now.
Nothing.
Finish. All I've got is
mud.
And there's about 15 of them in that fridge.
Listen, yeah.
There's no ice in the fridge, but it's minor.
It's calm.
I'm gonna
No, we can't vibe it.
That's wild.
Right, when was YouTube created?
June, bro.
June.
Final answer.
Are you certain in that?
June. Right. But every got one, yeah?
June
I think it was June, yeah.
But every got one, yeah?
No, June.
Nah, I'd say, like, put a couple of items on the other ones just in case.
Because, look, you know, everyone's laughing at mine is gone and that. The next question, yours, will be gone as well. So, look.
I promise it won't.
You know what?
I'll say June or May.
June,
spread it 3 weeks.
Spread it across.
Make sure you spread the spud as well.
Put the spud somewhere good.
Put them on Put them on Sean, a different one.
Oh, Jesus
Christ. I want to space my items out, man. Monster, the can.
No.
I'm spacing my items out, bro. There we go.
I've got locked in.
Yeah, we don't relax.
What is that?
That's mad.
That is mad.
You served
all right,
but sugar waffles
this
and a monster.
Comes to our
time. Sorry, I got you. This is all we got left.
There's nowhere to spread that.
That's done.
Push it down. It's
hey,
wait.
Got
that's crazy.
One for me. One for you.
You don't get none of this.
I hate you, fam.
Oh my God. Oh,
it's not that day, it's a love day.
Yeah, it's not the love day.
Please.
Hey, this guy got violent.
I love days. Imagine.
Our turn is coming.
Wait, who's lost all their munchies completely?
Bro, I'm gone.
Everyone.
I was gone up for question one.
What date?
Oh!
Two.
Yeah.
Number two. You fought in number two.
Right, listen. Do not give them eye contact. Let them know.
Is that in LA?
Yeah. 9th of November, team. 8th of November. 7th of November. 4th of November.
Halloween was a monster. Which one? Step back.
Look, there's four here.
Just cut the packet in half. We should have.
Wait, what's happening? I don't get it! Move it now!
Go on.
We're ready.
We're ready.
I swear down. That waffle's gone. The waffle is gone. The waffle is gone. The waffle's gone.
Monster release.
Enjoy that.
For the goths.
Enjoy that monster.
Every man's going to be taking a skylight.
Well, yeah, we're all having a shot. That's crazy. That
is crazy. I need it, though. I need that shot.
Oh, my God, guys.
Call me up.
And first on them.
Oh, I said one more question.
There's still one more question.
There's three rounds, is there not?
Three rounds, that's it, I think.
Three rounds each.
Don't crack it yet.
First item.
Wait, wait. All our munchies is gone.
It's game over, bro.
It's game over. Allow
next team. Oh.
Okay, yeah.
Accept
yeah.
it.
If now Mac loses all of his team's luxury items, they'll be fuming, but he will get 2 points.
Hey. Ooh. It's the two middle ones. Has to be.
Yes,
I know six.
649.
I think it's
649.
No, they had 599 just before we came in.
Definitely not.
I can't lie, it's one of the last three.
I reckon 649.
Cool. So,
I
reckon 649.
So, do you know what? I'm not sure, because I do you think...
I remember seeing their channel and it wasn't
six,
seven.
I say 649.
649.
Right. Slap all my stuff on number three.
Slap all of mine on number three.
Yeah.
Whoa, that's a big
I don't know, because all mine's on number three.
Here's what I'm willing to
say. All of them on number
wait, is it? Listen, listen, let me tell you why.
Does the shoe fit?
It went off. Does the shoe fit? Most recent episode, before I left the crib, I'm gonna be real, I watched that. It was on 1.5. So you're telling me they didn't go from at least 600 to 649.
That's no, no, no. I believe that, but I'm thinking it's either 732 or 649.
Wait, one of the two. Final
answer, what do you mean?
I feel that. Like, yeah! I said it. It had to be that one.
I thought it was that as well, but I just want to take the risk.
The little.
But no, it's fine. We still got a lot.
That's good, that's good. I don't think the man might win.
I put myself at number three. I'm good. I'm calm.
All right, we knew this.
Oh, Mom,
Monster Cat into two.
I'm out.
I'm happy. Who spends the most time on their phone twice a week? I sleep 1 hour a day.
Has to be. Hey, listen. Okay, but can we do it fairly though?
Just say I sleep 1 hour a day.
Can we let's do half and half. Oh. Hey, what things do you want on your thing? Yeah, because I'm.
Bro, I want the ginger beer. I want the pizza. I'm confident it's me.
I slap all of my stuff on B. All my stuff on B.
Put my mama on Becky then. At least put my mama on Becky.
Wait.
Your mama. Anyone hear me, darling?
My carbonara over.
Why don't you take that?
Wait. Just take it back.
Hey, I'm telling you.
Put my Luke said on me.
I just said put my stuff
where?
My Luke said on me.
10 hours, 30 seconds, a long time.
Do not drop that.
You really let your carry on.
I'm getting ready to go.
I swear I said, I don't know what you sort of said, but I know I said 100.
Well, look.
How'd you know?
I knew it.
I told you, man.
I told you. I said it, man.
So
keep all my stuff there.
So they did.
All my stuff there, yeah?
I'm telling you, they were going by what the trainer said. Nadeem's chicken. Go on, read that.
That cereal's dangerous.
Wait.
These roast chicken.
Crave cereal. Oh, relax, bro.
Relax. Which luxury might. Oh, has the most calories.
Wait. You need to know the rules.
That's your problem. You didn't want to ask for clarification.
That cereal is dangerous, bro.
Crave
cereal, that is dangerous.
Yeah, put my ginger beer on the
rest of the put all my stuff on number four. I told you.
I'm over it now.
Locked in.
No, bro,
fucking put my carbonara there, bro. Hey, wait, leave at least one item so we can draw with them, just in case.
Imagine.
We need you to listen, because we actually want to win these points.
Hey, I think we lost your Marmite still, I can't lie.
Listen to the f***ing red team, or blue team, whatever.
For our own answers.
They almost came out
there.
No, it's not.
You lot are confusing the whole thing.
Pressure on him,
that's not my business, bro. He should be looking at us, not looking at you.
The more he was doing this, the more he was getting confused in it, so you should just allow him.
We should have said the right answer. Was that like, moving to number two? But he wasn't listening to us.
That's what I'm saying. He was getting confused in it. You could see the way he was doing it.
I don't need team members like that on my team, bro. We need people that listen to us.
Long day for you, lot.
Yeah.
That was the most stressful. That was
Nadeem,
massive.
You did well, bro.
That was
okay.
For you.
It's only a game, bro. It's okay.
So now, Mac, how was that challenge?
It's calm, man. It was calm. But can't lie, man. You lot low-key violated, man. Because, man, I just feel so bad. I'm not that type of guy to do that kind of stuff, man. I feel like I let my whole team down, man.
Now, Mac, I can reveal that you completed the challenge successfully. All of your team's luxury items will be doubled, and you receive 2 points.
Wait, can I tell them?
We will bring a bag in with all of the luxury items, so please stand by.
Okay, got you, Mac. Got you. Thank you.
I just had to wait. Move all my stuff if you want.
I can't believe all your stuff went in one
place. Bro, let's not talk
everything.
About
I literally said, move all my stuff. I don't want mine on
that
one.
It worse for us as well, because everyone was screaming at the same time, so you didn't know who to listen to. Yeah.
Yo, you look
it's
shook, though.
It's like... the last one, though.
Like, why are you not locking it in for us?
You know what made it worse, guys?
That's what I didn't get.
You went like this, on the wrong answer.
That's what I didn't get. You didn't see us jumping up at your people.
Everything left.
Was this game?
Number two. Man went like this, and everything vanished.
Nah, I feel good, man. I feel good then, because I didn't want everyone f***ed off at me, man. I'm not that type of guy that likes hate. I hate when people shout at me. I hate it, and I was just hearing hella shouting. But I just said, you know what, I gotta do what I gotta do, innit? The hustle's the hustle. Done there, man, done there.
My man closed his ears like a baby. Come out of here, man. And when he comes back, yo, sorry, baby. What the kind of shit is that? Don't listen to them. If I was in the position of Nadeem, I would have definitely done a better job, 100%. I would have listened to my teammates and not the ops. We love you, man, but you should listen. Give me a hug.
It's all right, Come give us a hug, man.
I can't lie, I hate when people shout at me.
I would hug you, but I know the food item I'm going to miss the most is probably the ginger beer. All of them. But the ginger beer, because it was in the can, I know. I was going to put some ice in there.
Housemates are still all fuming about losing their luxury items, but it's their own fault for being thick as
You could do the rest, like, pull it ish. Oh, shit, no, I have got it the wrong way. And grab the band from the back and pull
that
it down.
That isn't the one.
That is the bob with the.
Why?
You know
do
when
you,
you done
why
the,
do you look
Roddy
like
Rich?
Oh, yeah. Laura.
Like when I was looking buff with the bob, but yeah. That.
Is that what?
You know what? Footasylum. Round of applause. Done noticing, you know. Man, bust me. Appreciate it, man. Thank you guys so much.
Other way.
Hey, bad B.
Don't have any lipstick bad for it.
You turn that light on. Oh, for
yeah,
them.
Lipstick.
For
them.
Hey, you lot. Can you come down?
What'd you say?
Can you come downstairs?
Mad.
He wants us to come downstairs.
Who?
Everyone.
He's sitting down. He looks a bit sad.
Now Mac has gathered everyone on the sofas to deliver some sad news.
I'm going home in a bit. They booked me a cabinet.
No, are you being for real?
Yeah, I'm being serious, man.
No. Yeah, they're not. They wouldn't joke about that.
No, it was... Oh my God!
I thought you were taking...
Sad. Well,
yeah. That's fucked. But anyways, my team won. Back over there. Double the tings.
What?
Yes! What? Are you telling me? What are you telling me? What are you telling me now?
Double the team.
Humble who?
Let's have a little dance.
Humble pie.
Now that we've got it, though.
Why did we win?
I made three!
I didn't explain it, They gave me a challenge earlier, innit? They were like, oh, basically, if you make your team
lose
all their stuff, you get
double. You're not actually...
I can't believe it!
Not actually a bowl job.
I'm not stupid.
That's
I didn't know that you had to tell them to lose a challenge for them to win double stuff, which is calm, which is okay, which I don't really mind and all that, but I just wanted the seasoning, bruh, because that chicken in the fridge needs to be cooked, sliced and seasoned and ovened and cooked out with the chips. We're chilling, but if I only got salt and pepper, it's a myth, man. I love flavors. Oh, she loves that ginger beer blood.
I got my pasta, boy.
Don't you dare cook
that. I'm on toast again. What?
What's it saying?
We're not your mate, though.
It's getting active. It's getting active now.
Becky.
I'm on my way.
Making my way downtown.
We're going to task you with a mini mission.
Okay, what is it?
You cannot reveal this to anyone in the house except a teammate that you choose.
Okay.
You must drink V's ginger beer and replace the empty can in the fridge.
I can't do that!
If you complete this challenge, all of your teammates' luxury items will be doubled.
I know what V's like, and I know that the writers know what V's like. You lot are bang out of order. It's not f***ing worth it.
Jay. Oh, no, you don't, JMX. Come and get this ass. Nothing.
Where is it?
Just them chatting shit, man.
Right, can we play
Where's my shoes?
So
Do you know how happy I am? No.
I need someone stealth. Not Mike, because we know what he's like. Jordan, too nice. Bash and Eleanor. Eleanor, Bash. Yeah, I'm gonna choose Bash.
Let down.
Look at you tucking in.
Whose pasta is this, bro?
I need to tell him to change. We've got a challenge.
Okay.
Yeah, and it's awful.
Okay,
I don't want to be sus. We're right here. Okay. We have to, me and you, drink. And put it back in the fridge empty.
Empty.
And then we'll get our last now.
Oh, no.
No, I know.
No. No, you're not serious! Pull up in the gate.
Keep singing.
I don't
see
no
baby. To anyone else. Did you just tell him?
Mm-hmm.
You didn't?
No.
Okay. Nicely
done,
baby. I don't know if I'm going to have to hide it.
What's this?
Should we take it to the toilet?
Where is it?
You need to tell them that. Can you go tell them?
That she's not for real in the fridge. It's not in here.
Oh, Lord. Is it not?
No.
Stairs.
Plus, why y'all give me this challenge? I'm captain, man. You should be giving my peoples, my disciples. Why you gonna give me the challenge? I should just let Becky do it, so I don't get the blame.
To be clear, Becky got to choose her teammate.
And she chose me! Did she choose me? Is it?
Yes.
I am dead! I sound like Voldemort, bro.
I don't know if I can do it, but then also love the team. How we look? Are we thinking raps? For Jesus! Okay. Got a
gotta do it. You gotta put in something. And put it back. She won't know. She won't know. Mm. Oh.
That's V, man. I love V, I'm telling you. Can't do it.
Is this a fridge?
Yeah, it's 12 degrees in there.
Was it raining? Yeah.
Was it raining? Can you put it up? I get colder, innit?
Yeah. Ice! Ice, baby! Okay, put it in there. Do it quick.
Put it in the kitchen. I don't know.
In there, in there. No, put it quick. Put it back, put it. I'm gonna go and play football. Right, plan. You pour it in the mug, leave the mug there. I'll come get the mug, I'll drink it. And put it back there, okay?
We want mac and cubes!
We need mac and cubes.
Listen, I'm telling you now, we have no seasoning for the chicken.
It's not good.
I'm not trying to eat dry chicken.
Neither am I. All right, so basically, I got given a challenge.
What?
To drink V's ginger beer.
What? You done it?
Yeah, so I can get my lecture, I'll watch this stuff.
Oh! So we can get what? Our stuff?
Yeah.
Oh my days.
You're finished.
I'm done.
You're finished.
Hey,
you're finished.
I'm getting caught.
Wait, hold on. You're full asylum.
Oh, fuck.
The worst thing is, they told me to drink it, put the can back.
Did they ask you to... Did you whisper? Did you get any points for that?
What?
Did you get any points for that?
It was for me to get, like, my...
Just no points, no points, no just points. Just...
Oh.
Hazard.
Savage.
So hazard. Oh.
I don't want no enemies in this house. It's 2 weeks, fam. I love everyone here equally. I don't want no arguments. I know you guys are not going to capture whatever, but I just don't want that. I love her so much. I love everyone. I don't like beef with anybody else. So this is one. This challenge just got me shook. Obviously, I want my team to win, which is calm, but that was dangerous. You're dangerous. You're sick. How dare you? Oh, my days. Oh.
What are you doing? They're planning something. Come.
Talent show.
I don't believe you.
It's a talent show.
You lying I've clocked you. You should have went outside and whispered. I don't know what they're talking about, but...
They're plotting,
but you know what? I'm not going to believe anything them say today.
They're just all plotting. They're all whispering.
I think Becky's been asked to do something.
Oh, yes.
I think...
Maybe. Oh, this is such a mind... Yeah.
Are you getting paranoid?
You damn right. You're damn right. Fun paranoid though.
Does it make you want to check where your stuff is?
Yes. I'll be back. Yeah? What is it they've taken, bruv? Where's my ginger beer?
Oh my god. Now I have.
They took the beer, bro.
Hey! What's going on now? I told you something without me.
They took the ginger beer and they have took it. Now they're hiding.
I can't figure out what's gone of mine.
I don't know what the
important because I don't even know.
So that was it for them to swap.
I was bombed.
That's why
they... I tell you it's got it. The
everyone's
only one that's
got to be upstairs while we're downstairs.
Bash, I will bash this door
we
down.
We failed.
I see you, Bash. You've already failed. We know what you've done.
I didn't so I'm just running.
Yeah, I saw you.
Oh, can't do this. This is a man. I
want to
know what's going on.
It's failed because we knew.
Where is it?
You.
Exactly. I didn't. I'm still here.
You were the first person that Becky came out and spoke to.
And?
I don't know what to do.
Come on, man.
Everything. You're hiding, man. Touching my now is a blow up team.
Next time.
Really.
That one.
She's arm deep in octopus.
Call me, I'm M to the B.
Okay,